things. He looks all right. I think shock more than anything else.
Just for a moment, it looked nasty. I thought it might have got him in the head, but I think it was a shoulder. Wiped out the stumps pretty effectively. Yeah, his right shoulder. So it'll be interesting to see if that affects his bowling. Gave the stumps a great, good old whack with his bat in the end.
That's a wicket for Chris Jordan. I think he's all right. That's the main thing.